Hey guys, it's Rick, Titus Lawn Care. We're out here this morning getting started, trying to dodge the rain, and right now it's clear and has been sunny, but we're getting ready to go down here and do this yard. I'll show you some pictures of it you've seen before, and I'll show you what it looks like. Just hang with us, and hopefully we can get all a whole day of mowing in today. We've got this one done right now. We've finished blowing it off. We changed directions this week on how we're doing it. Usually we do it this way, we change it this way. You need to do that every week, keep rutting up the yard down through here. Kind of mows this right here. Got everything looking good. This is a beautiful place. Kind of mows this over the hill right here. We're lucky to get a mow this today because the way it rained last night, but it turned out good. You can see how I love doing the stripes that way. Makes it look much better. Yeah, this is a nice place. We're here at this empty lot again, we do every week. Larry and Danny, and y'all already about got it all trimmed up. You can see Caleb's doing a different route this time. And, so it's better to get it like this, but we got another one we're going through here shortly. And we got about 16 on the list to do today, 17. But weather, it's all depending on the weather how much we're going to get done. So stay with us. We'll check back with you in a little bit. We've got this one finished up. Looking good. Only thing they're doing right now is blowing everything off. We're trying to hurry. I'm trying to get you as much as I can. They're blowing everything off right now. I'm just taking the flash wipe, and we're getting ready to go to the next one. And we're trying to beat the rain as much as we can. It's hard to do. I've already been checking the radar, see where it's all coming from. It's going to hit us. It's just a matter of how much we can get done before it does hit us. So just hang with us. We just finished two more up. You all seen these before, what we've done. You see Caleb right here. Actually went over it three times getting it done. Larry's finishing up, Danny Boy's finishing up. We're just trying to beat it. It's coming. You can see the clouds. Rain is definitely coming, for sure. So, we got another one down here to do, and we're gonna try to go north and get ahead of the rain. We're gonna get as much as we can done today. We're gonna have to see how much we can get done. Like I said, you all seen these before. These ones we've done today. That's why I didn't get you no mowing footage. We're trying to get going. Get as many as we can done before the rain comes. We got that piece on. We're gonna try to get you some footage on down here with Caleb Moore. I'm gonna show you what we went into right here. We're gonna drive into the mountain. Still trying to beat the rain. So far, we're lucky, but they are a drop or two hitting the windshield every now and then. So, we're just racing, trying to beat it. Get your footage on the side of the moon when we get there.
Sit down a minute. Get my glasses up here. You want to stop doing all?
He's just out there real slow, bulls. I believe it's his nap time. He's getting old on us out there on that mower. What do you think, Danny?
He's too slow on it.
I think it's his nap time.
Yep. He's too slow for it. He ain't like you. We don't hold it wide open. You hold it wide open.
Nope. I think it's his nap time, bulls.
He don't do it.
He definitely didn't get enough sleep last night. He's wearing sunglasses and it's starting to sprinkle.
Yeah.
He's bad shape, bulls.
Bad shape.
Need all the help we can get.
Laughing at the old man. I've showed you this one before. This is a news station we picked up doing it, and rolls here finishing up. We'll be moving on here to the next one. We'll catch you on the next one.